Well, I stood stone like at midnight, suspended in my masquerade, and I combed my hair till it was just right, and commanded the night brigade. I was hoping the pain had crossed by the rain, and I walked on a crooked crutch. I strode all along to a fall I'd thrown, came out with my soul untouched. I hid in the cloud and wrath of the crowd. When they said sit down, I stood up. From my mast, my sails were set wing to wing. I had a jukebox graduate for first mate. She couldn't sail, but she sure could sing. And I pushed B-52 and bopped them with the blues, with my gear set stubborn on standing. I broke all the rules, straight my old high school. Month-long vacations in the stratosphere, and you know it's really hard to hold your breath. Swear I lost everything I ever loved or feared. I was a cosmic kid in full costume dress, but my feet, they finally took root in the earth. But I got me a nice little place in the stars, and I swear I found the key to the universe.
High. I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your baby's growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. 'Cause when you hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. And your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Although life goes faster than you
think. She spins and she sways to whatever song plays, without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying, Dad, I need you. There's a ball at the castle and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. I don't wanna miss
too soon. The clock will strike midnight, and she'll be gone. She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says, Dad, the prom is just 1 week away, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. And she'll be gone. She will be gone. But she came home today with a ring on her hand, just glowing and telling us all they had planned. She says, Dad, the wedding's still 6 months away, but I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she is here in my arms.
What did you do today, Brooke Brooke?
Did we go?
Oh, you went to tumbling?
Yeah.
What did you do at tumbling?
Jump.
Jump on what?
No, trampolines. And a foam pit with a rope swing.
Did you do the balance beam?
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Uh-huh. I'm doing it again. How about tomorrow?
What about Coach Beth?
No.
Yeah.
Do you like Coach Beth?
Mm-hmm. Like Coach Beth? Daddy like Coach Beth?
Daddy likes Coach Beth.
Yeah, say yes.
Did you go on the slide?
Yeah. Are you...
How'd you go down the slide?
I go slide.
How'd you go down?
Because I go down and have fun and go to park.
Yeah.
Tomorrow. And they have lights.
They have what?
No, the park slides.
Oh, the park slides?
Yeah.
They're pretty fun, huh?
They have slides.
What else do they have at the park?
Yeah.
They have monkey bars?
Monkey bars.
How about swings?
Swings.
Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
No.
No.
No.